down. There is more I could be. In darkness I leave for a place I've never seen. It's been calling out to me. That is where I should be.
The teachers at Hume Central are just really dedicated. Everyone, despite where you live, your ethnic background, your religious background, everyone deserves a proper education.
In Melbourne, 14-year-old Somia Gimmeray is proud to attend her local public school, Hume Central Secondary College. But the Year 9 student would love to see it receive more support.
It's like a racetrack, you know. If we were to put public school kids and private school kids on a level playing field, and then let's say allow the private school kid to step, let's say, a couple meters forward, when you start the race, it's already going to be imbalanced.
Public schools are great, teachers are great, all the teachers are highly qualified.
How are you?
Somia's mother, Sarita, works in aged care, while her father is a nurse at the Alfred Hospital.
Yeah, how was your day?
My day was good.
Definitely, most of the parents, they can't afford to send their kids in private school.
If we received more funding, let's say, the school nurse could be able to come in for more than just one time a week. And our libraries could be filled up with more books.